This dude made a drum set out of a drying rack and some drum heads. And dude, look what it ended up sounding like.
I have no doubt in my mind Saint Anger would sound better with this drum set. This is better than some house kits I've used.